is adventure. Here's romance. Here's O. Henry's famous Robin Hood of the Old West, the Cisco Kid.
Listen, Cisco. Listen to the little birdies. They are much smarter than people, eh? They all talk the same language. See that little fellow there? He's saying, "Send it to Sparrow. What are you doing tonight?" I know a nice new peach tree. They're just open for business. How about it? Shall we try it?
Listen, Pancho. Guns all speak the same language, too.
Cisco. I think we better stay here and listen to the birds, huh? Cisco, this is for fun shooting. Hey, maybe we are standing in the middle of the eye of the bull, huh? Well, Cisco here shooting, you always think it's bandidos.
You say, Cisco? And I take it that you're,
Pancho. That's me. Do we know you?
No, no. But they know all of mine. It's the town. You know, since the gold run out, they don't even know this town's here anymore. Cisco Kid, welcome to Canyon City. Now, I tell you, you just call me Gramps, and am I mighty swelled up to greet you.
Hello, Gramps.
Now, you just come right over here. I want you to meet a book-writing fella from the East. Now, this little charmer here, she's Miss Lily.
How do you do, senorita?
You know, Miss Lily, she does all the writing. And Mathis here gets paid for doing all the thinking. You know, Mathis, if you could just get Cisco here to talking, you wouldn't have to bother about getting any more stuff for your books.
How do you do, Cisco?
Mr. Mathis.
I tell you what. Cisco, you tell him about the time that you and Pancho took care of that Davis gang down at Rimrock.
Bar none. He's the fastest draw and the cleanest shot in the whole West.
But, Gramps, you just said that about Kenny.
Shooting match is free for all. Why don't you take a turn?
No, thanks, Kenny.
Mr. Mathis is putting this up as first prize. I don't want it if I can't win it.
Well-tooled piece of leather.
I'll bet on Kenny.
If you do, Senorita, you're going to have less pesos.
I agree with Miss Lily. I'm out of practice. Besides, I'd rather watch.
Yeah, but that was only yesterday, Cisco, that you... You know, this Cisco is not one to show off. Now, you recollect, Kenny, this match is between you and Cappy. I want you to get on your line out there, draw and swing on the target when I say fire. You understand it?
Cisco, you're crazy. That's a beautiful saddle.
Fire.
Bravo!
Fine shooting, Kenny.
Now I'd like to see some real shooting, Cisco.
Fire!
What's the matter, Cappy? You can shoot better than that.
Do we know him, Cisco? We meet lots of people. You know how it is.
Cappy is short for Capello, Pancho.
Oh, yeah, now I remember.
You remember what?
Your shooting, for instance. Good enough to murder a man at twice the distance. And with a bullet in the heart.
Who said it was murder?
Why didn't you wait to find out? I heard you took a long ride back east.
Did you know about this, Mr. Mathis?
one moment, Cisco, please. To answer your question, Gramps. Yes, I know about Cappy's past. But should one incident haunt a man's life? Didn't you ever make a mistake, Cisco?
Some men make mistakes and turn out fine.
I'm glad you said that.
Now, them's my feelings. How about Cisco going to work on them books with you?
Yes, what about it, Cisco? Cappy here can tell you that I pay very well.
Thank you very much, Mr. Mathis. I'll accept the offer.
We like our boss man, don't we, lady? And we don't want to lose him. Do you think the Cisco Kid really believes our boss man is writing a book? Do you, lady?
Oh, stop talking to that fool parrot.
Oh, but I'm talking to you, Kirk. Tell me, lady. Is Cisco the type of man who likes to write letters? Long letters?
What are you driving at?
There's Cisco and there's his letter. Well, aren't you curious? Maybe it's about us.
Frankly, I'll have the boy saddled up just to be on the safe side.
Going out to Emerson's place. Would you like to join us?
Sorry, Gramp. I'm going to give this letter to the express rider. That's a beautiful saddle, Kenny.
That shot will open the eyes of Cisco and the punk.
Lily was
right. Mr. Marshal Will Lundy, Kansas City, Missouri. Maybe we sure to want him on our trail. Get rid of the guy and the horse. I'll take Cisco's letter back to town.
Granted the point. A mistake in the past can be forgotten, but this man has made many. Cappy is rotten inside and always will be.
Cappy is rotten inside and always will be.
That's what led me to be suspicious of this man he's working for. This Kirk Mathis.
You led him to me. I should have gotten rid of you a year ago.
Along with other talents, Cisco is good at describing people. He really has you nailed, even to that ring you're wearing, which I also told you to throw away.
What else does he say?
Oh, he says I'm beautiful, but he doesn't like the way I dress. He even described Lady. So anyone from Kansas City on East is going to know who we are.
Trapped by a no-good hoodlum and a parrot.
Do what you like to him, but keep your hands off Lady.
I told you it wasn't my fault, it's his.
Oh, look here, Mathis.
Well,
Well, he won't cause us any more trouble.
Your brain isn't as big as Lady's. You kill Cisco and the whole West will be after us. And where will we run to then?
Whatever we do, we have to do it fast.
Oh, relax, Kirk. Cisco's waiting for an answer to this. You'd better get rid of it. Like you didn't get rid of Cappy or that ring.
Or the parrot.
Come here, Kirk. Take a look.
What?
Just look. Cisco Kid in town. Kenny Small Fry. His thunder's been stolen. A few of the right words said in the right way. And he'll be using those guns. On Cisco.
But he's no match for Cisco.
You or Cappy or Muth can take care of that. 'Twould be lawful revenge for murder. Than expected. Wait till you see him.
Oh, Kenny, I could bite my tongue for telling. I'm sure Cisco didn't really mean to insult you. Not really.
Let me know when he rides in. I want to think the final bomb. Cisco's in there.
I know.
Don't go in. He's a better shot than you are.
We'll decide that right now. How's the goat?
What goat? I don't see no goat.
Your goat, Pancho. The Cisco Kid. A kid is a goat. A little goat that makes a lot of noise, but ain't worth its keep. At Cisco.
Kenny! You're out of your mind.
What's the matter, goat?
Kenny, what are you saying?
Keep out of this, Gramps. I don't want you to get hurt, Mr. Mathis, so get out of the way.
Get over there. The wall, Pancho.
Yeah, but Cisco,
Pancho!
And no tricks. This is just between me and the goat. Better get in your best shot, Cisco. Hey, goat. Hey, goat. Goat.
I have no gun, Kenny. What's your grudge? Get it off your chest.
Put it on. We'll start even.
I'm not drawing against you, Kenny. Shooting a man is not a game, like seeing who has the fastest horse or who can throw a rock the farthest. Even when a man is bad and he has to be killed, same as a crazy animal. It's a dirty, miserable job. Come on, Pancho.
I could have followed the gold trail, Kenny. But I stayed here to raise you clean. Now you're all boiled up inside. I wish I'd let Cisco cool you off a bit.
Oh, Kenny, I'm proud of you. Cisco was afraid to draw against you. Actually afraid.
Good work, Kenny. Cisco's a smooth-talking fraud. Deserves to be exposed.
Kirk, don't talk that way. Let's take a walk and forget all about the Cisco Kid.
What do I smell? Is that goat still here?
Beat it, Kenny. Get back to the ranch where you belong. It's my fault, Cisco. Kenny's dad was never much of a shot. He got his right down there during the boom days. And I vowed then it would never happen to Kenny. I kept the gun in his hand day in and out. And I drilled it into him. Kenny, you're the best shot in the world. No man can stand up to you. I didn't figure it'd make him gun crazy. Dad was a good man. But promise me one thing, Cisco. No matter how loco he goes, don't kill him. The blood will be on my hands.
Don't worry on that point, Gramps.
Stories about you don't go deep enough, Cisco.
Go away, little boy. Go.
Well, like old times, Kenny. What do you say we get some grub and load up the old mule and see if she...
I bet you can.
Say, what's gnawing you? Cisco is a good guy, and you're acting like a half-brained calf.
I told you to keep out of this, Gramps.
What are you trying to tell me, Pancho? Where did my letter go?
Cisco, your letter didn't went no place. I told you 5 times.
Just tell me once, and quietly. Now, you said the man rode into town?
On top of the stagecoach with a big badge. And he didn't look for you, and he didn't look for me. Bueno.
Well, who was he looking for?
Cisco, that's what I forgot to tell you. The mailman, he didn't went to Plattsville like he should have went when he went from here. And the letter you sent didn't went where he should have went.
Look, Pancho, give me time to get downstairs and shoot out of the window.
Shoot? At who?
At nobody. Just shoot. And be careful and don't hit anybody.
Hey, goat, I could have plugged you in the back, but you're going to get it facing me with a gun in your hand, and my next shot counts.
Okay.
Keep talking, Cisco. Keep talking. Hey, goat. Hey, goat.
Sorry to do this to you, Kenny.
Let's see you beat me at shooting without tricks.
Proving you're the best shot proves nothing, Kenny. The important thing is to know when to use your gun.
Gramps, the young puppy's all right. Cisco,
you... Oh, it ain't fair to make a promise to a man. Another man's out to kill him. Look here, Memphis. You staged the show, but that's Cisco coming back. Kenny.
He's all right, Gramps. Where's Mathis?
Up in his room. Why, do you want to see him about something? Murder.
What? I'll go after Cisco and pick up the pieces.
We better get out of here and fast.
I don't know who you really are, Mathis, but you're going to answer for murder. Murder that you committed right here. Between Cannon City and Plattsville.
What are you talking about?
The express rider. He had a letter of mine about you and your gang, and he wanted it.
What letter? If you think I have a letter of yours, go ahead and look around for it.
Cappy is rotten inside and always will be. Who is it? Curse Mathis.
Thanks, Polly. She has a better memory than you have, Mathis.
Trapped by a no-good hoodlum parrot.
Hold it, Cisco. Throw your gun over there. Sorry, Lily, but Cisco doesn't shoot women. Leave me down the carriage, Cappy.
Lee, I won't leave without Lady. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go.
Are you going back for the parrot?
Out of it. It's between Cappy and me. I came back to get you, but Lily set me straight about things, and I figured now was the time for a man to use his gun.
Cisco, Pancho, now don't forget Canyon City.
Cisco, that young fellow hit the middle of the eye of the bull every time, but that last shot of yours was... Oh, Cisco!
Oh, Pancho!
Goodbye, amigos.
See you soon!